shit. Man, finally see y'all. What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to motherfucking Bangle, you already know. Right now, we're here at Spirit Halloween because I gotta get a costume porque we're going to Phoenix. We're going to the AZ. What's it? I forgot the name of it. But we're going to Armando's event. We're going to Armando's event over there. It's gonna be a Halloween event. Super excited for that. A lot of friends of mine are going over there. My flight leaves tomorrow. Ya como en la tarde. ¿Cómo ven? Like, ya me voy mañana. Y yo todavía sin disfraz. Like,
estás bien pendejo. Bien pendejo.
Like, ahorita por eso vine a Spirit Halloween. Porque voy a mirar a ver qué encuentro. I got some costumes in mind y todo eso. Pero imagínense que ya no hay nada. No, ni mal. Ahora me voy a disfrazar como la Chupitos. Pero, literally, I gotta stop talking. Porque ahorita hay un chingo de carros. There's like hella cars. And what if, like, I don't go into costumes, bro? Like, I gotta stop talking and just go inside.
All right, you guys, now we're inside of Spirit Halloween. I'm looking around and como que no me gusta nada. Like, ¿qué es esto? Like, what is this? Oh, shit. Ooh, I might be a clown. Man, this thing. I might get that one, okay. Because the costume I had in mind was either, like, a killer clown or, what is it? Un doctor, uno que se llama Dr. Shots. Pero ahorita voy a seguir mirando a ver qué pedo. Y hopefully I get the one I want. What is this? Should I get this or what? Un taco. Man, taco. I don't know what to get. Oh, look. Recuerdo que le dije a este Armando si quería hacer eso. Y se chivió, no quiso.
Okay, guys, so right now we're going back to Spirit Halloween because, bro, that costume did not fucking fit me, bro. That costume me quedó grande, bro. Me quedó grande. It says, allá abajito dice, one size fits most. I'm like, that shit did not fit me. Me quedó bien grande.
Alright, so we just arrived back to Spirit Halloween, bro. Está bien lleno otra vez, bro. Hopefully I find a better costume, uno que sí me quede. Okay, you guys, ahorita I'm in a hurry porque people start boarding like in 45 minutes and I haven't even checked in, I haven't even gone through security, todo eso. Oh, bro, imagine if I miss my flight. La repetita que voy a dar. Then, tengo las botas, tripod, starch jeans, and I'm hungry. I want some Chick-fil-A, pero no se puede, pues no se puede.
To be honest, I don't even know if I did it, bro. Like, estoy sudando, pero ahorita, now they're born right now, and yeah, it should be a fun trip. I'm excited to just go on the plane, yeah, llegar to Arizona, see all my friends, and lo mejor es que voy a poder grabar todo esto.
How are you feeling
about to get active or what?
Get
ready. Oh, a la madre. What? Oh, down for the cowboy. Damn. Hot rip, nigga. Right off the
plane. Damn. Yeah, see that? Let's
do it. Alright. Just pull up into the Airbnb.
Look, I'm in a rancho. Where are the people at? Okay, let's go to the jacuzzi.
And we got a jacuzzi and a big ass pool. ¿Cómo andamos?
What up, what up?
¿Cómo andas, mi José?
We're about to get active with what, papa?
Yes, sir, ya tú sabes.
You already know. La Naya, you're already sleeping.
Yeah, es que me puse bien a gusto aquí.
Get your mind.
One last
fuck. Get you loud. We about to get active or what,
what's pa? You know we are, doggy. Bust out a shot, pussy.
Huh?
Bust out a shot, pussy.
Put up in the pool.
Sacamela,
boy. I don't know.
Boy, Omar just pulled up here, bro.
I think it's Omar. Who is it? Who is it? Cesar.
My boy.
Cesar. La tal de cara, el peso pluma, zapa.
Yule.
Bro, it flew off, fool. It's because we started shooting back.
No mames, wey.
No,
no, no,
no lights.
Ah, no mames.
A week.
So I'm here with el madre, a la madre. I'm here with el ratón. Hey, bro. Out of everyone here, bro. Out of everyone here, who do you think is gonna get the drunkest?
Fuck me, nigga. The fuck.
Hey. Yeah. All right. So we got Saul right here, man. Out of everyone here, bro, in the Airbnb, who do you think is gonna get the most fucking drunkest, bro?
Cesar Ortiz de la Cruz.
De la Cruz. A ver, bro. Out of everyone here, bro, who do you think is gonna get the most fucking drunk, bro? Saul. He's a lightweight or what? He's a lightweight. Lightweight as fuck, bro. No, lightweight as fuck. All right, so look. Out of everyone here in the Airbnb, who do you think is gonna get the drunkest?
I don't know. You have to pick Omar, because he's already fucked up.
Well, yeah, where's Omar? Where's Omar? No, he's not even here.
Either Omar or me.
You're gonna be drinking? No te pegan? Oh.
Just put an emoji on my face.
All right, bro. So out of everyone here, bro, who do you think is gonna be the drunkest?
Nah.
What's her name? Anai.
That's her name.
I thought you were done drinking.
I'm not drinking.
She's drinking today, not tomorrow.
She's drinking today?
No.
You're drinking today?
I think he's gonna get fucked up. He's already fucked up.
Yeah. Or Kevin.
You're fucked up? Look at
the
camera.
Because
he doesn't know how to hang.
I'm not fucked up. You're fucked up, nigga.
You're fucked up. Look, all right, Anai. Anai, who do you think is gonna get the drunk?
Kevin.
Yeah.
You can't even talk, bro.
Yeah, you're right.
Look at you. All right. So we're here with Compa Omar. Out of everyone here in the Airbnb, bro, who do you think is going to get the drunkest tonight?
Drunkest? Personally, bro, I'm sorry, but right now it's me.
How many twists did you drink?
Enough.
What, like two?
No more, man. Look, I drank all the twists I could when I got here, and all the shots Dragon gave me.
Y'all's game, nigga.
Did you drink any buzz balls or what?
No, I buzz balls are nasty.
You sure about that? Oh,
damn.
Buzz balls are like pussy shit.
What about Bukana?
Buzz balls are like pussy shit that Dragon.
See, I cannot call out Grace. Happy birthday to Grace. Then I switch the camera to Armando and I tell him to say salud, and he says it.
Alright, so I'm here with Gallo, but if everyone here, we're gonna eat the fuck it. Hey, I'm gonna get the most lit. Fuck it. We AC, baby.
disfruta, solo disfruta. Por algo sabemos la que navegamos.
Are you over here? Who did you get the truckies? Robert? Are you over here? Who did you get the truckies?
Me!
What do you think of you the
token? Not Shaggy, bro.
Soldado caído, repito, soldado caído.
All right, bro, quick interview. Who do you think is the joke is?
This boy right here. He's the joke.
You first. Hey, ASMR right now. I got.
Let's go home.
Oh, hey. Also, out of everyone here, who do you think is going to be the drunkest?
The drunkest? Osby. Osby! Osby. Osby. Yeah. Osby, you're the drunkest. Say hi.
What the fuck? No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Hey.
Why don't you call me over to...
La fiesta ahora empezó. ¿Quién dijo que se acabó? La fiesta ahora empezó.
Later.
Oh my god!
Kevin, you a bitch!
Cause I'm drunk, nigga, and I'm fucking carrying you!
Don't take to the
camera! We got Rathorn in that way! Hey, put the fucking camera right there, nigga!
Look at that!
Who is this nigga's geeky?
Oh, that's nasty.
The next morning.
Yesterday was a night to remember. We got fucked up. Un camas roto, ma, bro. I don't even know who fucked Brownie, bro. But then I was like, I'm gonna get out of here. But what everyone's up to right now, what are you doing?
Feeling how we feeling?
Maybe me vuelve loco.
Hello? Ese me Julio. How you feeling,
Pablo?
Fucking have a slip. And we still active.
Well, bro, we active.
What's up, perro firme ass? Fuck, pato loco.
How we feeling, bro? How we feeling? Hungover as fuck. How we feeling?
You know where my sandals are?
Kind
of good. Look, Dragon, show me your hands.
Who's the coach?
Cesarín.
I just
couldn't.
I still feel drunk with.
Start drinking, nigga. I'm fucking down.
Hey, take a shot for the vlog.
Down.
I'm down too.
Alright, where we at? Where we at? Johnny Rock is about to eat so we can drink and get drunk tonight.
Compiones.
Ya saben, andamos en Phoenix, Arizona. Hey, hot moms come my way, baby.
Me too. También yo.
We're here at Leah's Pasta. It's really
good. Gotcha, bitch!
I'm about to get... Give me some pitches.
Wait, tonight?
We acted, we're gonna get blacked out, not remembering nothing. You already know.
Mm-hmm. Water.
Water. Mm-hmm. I've been
having
it all day.
Alright, so we just pulled up here to Rancho Choa. Ready to get lit, ready to get active. You better get active or what, pa? Get us.
Soy el rey.
Guy over there.
What up? I gotta check it out before I go inside, cause if it's dead, then fuck it. I'm not paying to get in.
Huh?
Ah,
es el último que sale y se pone sus moños.
Oh, we active or what? We active. Este con esa ria tota la verga, sabe, man. Compa Omar. No queremos a tomar, güey.
¿Tú cerda?
Nada bien. ¿Eres el padre? ¿Vas a bendecir a toda la gente allá adentro?
¿Y cómo está?
Anda miendo. Padre, vas
a ir. En nombre de Padre, Hijo de Espíritu Santo.
¿Vas a ir a bendecir allá a todas las chiquititas allá adentro?
Stop being whores. 2024.
Hey, everybody takes fucking shots, nigga.
Let's go, nigga. Inside, bro.
Rápido soy y voy al tren de toda la gente. Llego en convoy, se vio como la ley. Tengo 19, traemos la ley. Es un gran compresor que puede, pues, votar. Haciendo bien. Es un señor, una clase que viene aquí a resplandor. Traiciones, aguanta.
So look, my boy Dragon over here looking fresh and everything. Alright, hold on. What's your name?
Eileen. I'm Yazale.
Alright, so look, I want you to rate my boy Dragon on a scale of 1 to 10. What do you rate him?
Like a 6.
I said 8.
Like
a
8.
It's just nothing. The
girls,
yeah. Take out the girls
and we'll see. The bottom. No, you take out the bottom too.
Right,
he's a 10.
Look,
he's a
10. He's
skilled. At the 10. Mm. Take out
the bottom, nigga. Alright, so look. Kiss or slap?
Yeah, that's the way. Oh, I'm sorry, but I can't kiss you.
Why?
Because I can't.
You have a boyfriend?
No, but I'm just not kissing a
random.
Alright. Just ask the question, kiss or slap?
Right.
Nigga,
about it. Think about it. Think about
Why
it.
Why are you putting me on the spot like this?
Kiss and slap.
There's no actions involved, right?
No, no, no.
She said a boat.
All
right, ladies, slap him, slap him.
Yeah, he said slap him. I ain't fucking slapping me.
Why not?
I'll slap that bitch back.
Oh, we can't go slap his dad.
Let me up to the left.
Oh, hey, so what's your name?
Paola.
Right, Paola, this is my friend right here.
What's your age first?
Yeah. Right, hold on. What's your age? How old are you?
18.
She's about it. All right. So look, on a scale 1 to 10, what do you rate him?
Like in 7-8.
Alright. Kiss or slap? Kiss or slap?
Slap?
Yeah.
Just don't do it too hard.
She said slap.
Just don't do it too hard.
Alright, go.
Don't do it too hard.
Slap the fuck out of him.
Primero me dicen que no y luego que sí, ya no se vuelven las cosas. You know what? You're under arrest.
I want some luck. This is my boy Dragon. So on a scale of 1 to 10, what do you rate him?
Why are you gonna do me like that?
You have to rate him.
You're handsome.
How would you rate me? Yeah. How would you rate me?
1 to 10. 1
to 10. Like a 7.
Why 7?
I'm gonna be rude because I'm not that. I'm gonna be like, I'm all that either. So I wouldn't be like, I'm all that special. I'm
7, solid 7.
Yeah.
What am I?
You? I got a
360.
No.
I can't get a 360? Why not? Hey, this one. Quick, it'll be quick. No?
I say quick. Nah, I'm ready. Commercial break.
All right, so now it's Kay's turn. We're gonna go for a dude, you know. A los policías, I'm gonna ask the police people.
Hey, I'm kind of scared of cops. I can't be seen with
them. What do you mean by that?
All right, let's keep looking. So look, we got my friend right here, Kate. What's your name?
Angel. Victor.
All right, so that's Angel and who?
Huh?
Angel and who?
Victor.
All right, on a scale of 1 to 10, what do you rate my friend?
What?
On a scale of 1 to 10, what do you rate my friend?
A 10?
A 9.
Why a 9?
I don't know.
What does she need for that 10?
11?
What does she need for that 10?
Dude.
A la madre. What do you rate my friend?
How old is she?
How old are you?
21.
She's a 10.
What's your friend?
10.
Let's have a 10. Let's have a 10. Let's have a look. I'm here with my boy Cesar. Cesarin. Oh, look. Y'all want to be in a YouTube video? Oh, shit, hold on. First of all, wait, how old are you guys?
15.
How old?
En ese momento, Cel sintió el verdadero terror.
Never mind.
Esto no era parte del trato.
No hagas eso, es muy pegriloso. Hasta el niño está así.
Mucha ropa, mucha ropa, mucha ropa.
Look at you, you really thought it ended? Puro war, mando?
Puro es de la verga.
Era la primera.
next day.
Mordida, 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 mordida.
Go, 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 go,
go. Si ya saben cómo me pongo, ¿para qué me invitan?
Few moments later.
Quick interview, quick interview. How are we feeling? How are we feeling?
What the fuck? Nigga, that shit was hard, bro.
Hey, anything for the vlog. Anything for the vlog.
Bro, no, no. That shit was hard as fuck. Alejandra.
How are we feeling? How are we feeling?
You jumped on me!
She fell!
That's what him, guys.
How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
10 out of 10.
How are you feeling, Bobby? What's up? Easy no talk. I mean, not easy. What's it called? No Mexico no talk, papa. Damn. Por eso ya llegó.